That's not a road. So I can't tell you about the condition. If I had to tell you about it, it should have been better than that. Then I could tell you if it deteriorated or whatever it is. But that's how it was there now for about 10 years or so. Wait till the election, they're going to come around.
Former Commissioner of Police James Clarkson speaking out about the deplorable road condition, saying it has been this way for years. This is the condition of a portion of road in Frequenty in the south of the island. Community members fear that with the start of the rainy season, children getting to school will be a major issue.
Waterfall, the people have to come on the side. I fix this thing here for myself, right? So they can get a place to walk. To get down to the major road there, you know, but the people who live in here are not really people. Maybe we should do like in the States, put up on this house either NDC or what they call the next one, NNP or TUC or go to hell, you know. That is what it comes to. Brother is coming again, and people, children. You have a lot of children living inside there. If you see them going to school, they have to play hopscotch and jump, you know, because it's pools and pools of water.
Other community members are questioning government's reasoning for stopping short of fixing a portion of the road while other areas nearby are paved.
The barrels, they get water to come up to them. Now it's not sugar to come up. Nothing can pass here because look, if you look at on the ground there, you have to park a car on the side of the road to come up inside. So it would be better if they get it done. If you check high up, they fix high up the road, that's in the middle and then in the end. And here is the worst part, which they should fix here and leave up there. When the season starts, the water make its own drain and it just go. We try to fix it, we put stone, we put gravel, we spend money on this road for our own self. And the government not standing up with us, so they need to come and fix it. Please.
Vehicle owners say oftentimes they have to park their vehicles and foot the rest to get to their homes. They say the wear and tear on their vehicles is too much and wants the parliamentary representative to do something about the situation.
The road has been in this condition for many, many years. We had in the oldies, we had an organizational committee inside here, which was headed by my daddy at one time. He's deceased now, and a lot of petitions went into the government at the time to get this road done. They came, they started up on the top, and then, as you see, this is where it reached. It's been a long time since this piece hasn't been done, and only promises. So we want to see if we could get some help from the government to do something about it. So please, Mr. Government, Mr. Parliamentary Rep, Mr. Nicholas Steele, I know your hand full up right now with COVID, but please, if you could do something for us, we'll appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Selena John, GBN News.